TP-Link TL-WR845N router setup. This is the best way to set up your TP-Link TL-WR845N wireless router. Connect the Ethernet cable from your internet service provider to the WAN or internet port, usually blue, on the back of the TP-Link TL-WR845N router. Plug the power adapter into the router and connect it to a power outlet. Then power on your TP-Link TL-WR845N router. If you want to reset and set up your TP-Link TL-WR845N router while the router is powered on, press and hold the reset button on the rear panel of the router for approximately 5 seconds, until the system LED becomes quick flash from slow flash. Then release the button and wait for the TP-Link TL-WR845N router to reboot to its factory default settings. Connect your phone or computer to the TP-Link TL-WR845N router using an Ethernet cable or Wi-Fi. The default network name and password are usually on a sticker at the bottom of the TP-Link TL-WR845N Wi-Fi router. Once your mobile phone or computer is connected to the TP-Link TL-WR845N router, open a web browser. Type 192.168.0.1 or tp-link-wifi.net in the address field. Then press enter to visit the TP-Link TL-WR845N router's web management page. For new version TP-Link TL-WR845N router, please create a login password for management. First type your new login password, then confirm your login password, then click on start. For old version TP-Link TL-WR845N router, the default username is usually admin and the password is also admin. Enter admin for both username and password, then click login. Run the quick setup to manually configure your internet connection and wireless settings. To continue setup your TP-Link TL-WR84N router, please click the next button. Select your local time zone from this pull-down list. Then click the next button to continue your TP-Link TL-WR845N router setup. Choose operation mode, wireless router. Then click on the next button to continue your TP-Link TL-WR845N router setup. If your internet service provider gives you a PPPoE username and password, select the PPPoE connection, then click on Next. Type your PPPoE username, then type your PPPoE password, then type Confirm Password, then click the Next button to continue your TP-Link TL-WR845N router setup. If your internet service provider has provided you with a static or public IP address, select the static IP connection, then click Next. Enter the IP address, subnet mask, gateway, and DNS servers provided by your internet service provider. Then click the next button to continue your TP-Link TL-WR845N router setup. Personalize your wireless network name, SSID, and wireless network password. Type the wireless network name, SSID, for your wireless network. Ensure to select the correct country for your current region to confirm with local laws. Incorrect settings may cause interference. Set a password to secure your wireless network. Enter the password you have chosen in the box next to password. Wireless or Wi-Fi passwords must contain at least 8 characters. Then click the next button to continue your TP-Link TL-WR845N router setup. The quick setup is complete. Please confirm all parameters below. Click back to modify any settings for click save to save and apply your configurations. Click the Save button to finish the TP-Link TL-WR845N setup and full configuration. If you find this video helpful, please like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching this video.